Is it hitting the brick wall?
It's hitting the brick wall, yeah.
And we're not going to set your house on fire this time?
No, and I'm not going to get to the brick wall. Definitely not.
Hey, it's me, Destin. We have a class 4 laser. We're in Holland, and this is Johan, and he's a laser expert, guru, whatever you want to call him. All right, so we're going to do a lesson on colors in Dutch, because I don't know them. You ready?
I'm ready.
All right, so we're going to turn the laser on high power first.
Yeah, ready?
Yep.
Okay, there we go.
Okay. So, what color is this laser, Johan? This is blue in English.
Blauw.
Blauw?
Blauw.
Blauw. Okay, so what color is the first balloon?
Rood.
Rood, which is red.
Uh-huh.
Did I say it right? Rood.
Rood.
Rood. Okay, red balloon versus blue laser. Easy. Next color.
Orange or oranje.
Easy.
Yellow or geel.
Geel?
Geel.
Okay, like hell? Geel?
Geel. Yeah, that's good.
That's a weird word.
Green or groen?
Groen?
Groen.
Okay. Alright.
It gets turquoise, was it?
Turquoise, yeah.
Turquoise in Dutch.
Okay. Whoa. Turquoise blends are louder.
We have blue or blauw. Let's see.
Ah.
Then we have.
Here's one for you. What color is this?
Black or zwart.
Woo.
And finally, white or wit.
Okay, what's going on here? We have a white balloon that's not popping and the laser that popped every other color. Would you like to explain, laser guru?
The white one scatters all the light, so it doesn't absorb the light and doesn't heat and not doesn't pop.
There you go. You're getting smarter every day. Please subscribe. Thanks, Johan.
You're welcome.
If you want to see his website, it's bluefan.nl. Thanks.
Let's pop the rest of the balloon with the laser. Because we can.
Yes.
Let's see. One.
Ah!
This is a white one.
This is too. I can't see with my laser goggles on. For Smarter Every Day, go check out the Facebook page and tell us your idea. Bing! Get it? It's a light bulb.
Alright.
Later. Have a good one.
Okay.
You've heard of sharks with laser beams on their heads, but going down. The cool thing about that is the laser beam, not necessarily the shark. And even though there's Shark Week, we're going to have Laser Month, because that's way cool.
Agreed? It's way cool.
Johan here has built this laser. It's a 445 nanometer, 3-watt, 3-diode laser, and it is capable of burning about anything you put in its way, depending on its color. And we are going to do Laser Month.